Have a looky in here, right at the bottom of here. Ligby, look at this.
What is it?
Ooh.
Chocolate.
Chocolates, dear Dale. Like, there's a comma on that.
I am so sad.
Ligby.
I'm gonna let you three go first and then
I'm going last. Oh, but I have two because I have chocolates also.
You just got chocolate.
Oh, isn't that cute?
What is it?
From my rent kitchen.
Uh-huh. What is it? Oh, it's a towel.
It's a kitchen towel. Isn't that
it's
a ski lodge.
Now you over here.
Ski lodge.
Okay, so I have mine.
What
do you get? That was so nice.
Well, first of all, this is a nice line, which means it makes a good lunchbox and carry your food around.
Wait, Mama,
may I let her? Slipper socks.
Oh, wow. Oh, boy, those are nice.
I wonder if I might.
Oh, with grippies. With grippies.
Wait, let me see. Wait, they're sparkly.
Let's keep your feet. Toesies warm this way.
Yeah.
Because first thing we have
more. You already have two.
I have a
little. Iggy?
Me?
Yeah, you got this.
Oh, please.
That's great, thanks.
Huh. That is unfair that you get three things.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. Oh, that's another kitchen towel.
Baby, it's cold outside.
Isn't that cute?
It's another kitchen towel.
That's
is
cute.
That a kitchen towel?
Yep.
Maybe it's cold outside. I thought maybe it was around your neck.
Scarf? No.
No.
That's a kitchen towel. And it's my kitchen towel.
It's
mine.
Angelina, you're in front of Annette. There we go.
Mama. Oh, she wants us to hold them up.
Mama, do you do next? And I go last because I'm going to rip that up.
I'm still betting that one of those is for Annette, but instead of two for Angelina.
Could be a mistake.
If it says my name.
Yep, this one's yours.
I wonder what you get. Probably an owl.
Because
I don't know this
one.
That's
so cute.
Trendy.
Oh, it opens at the top.
What is it?
It's
like a scarf. Ooh, it's gorgeous scarf.
Ooh, it's so gorgeous. I love it.
Doesn't it put a second on it? Birds. Yeah. It's beautiful. Isn't that pretty? That would be so nice for church.
Yeah, see, it's really. So nice little, like, drapey.
Mm-hmm. That's gorgeous. How nice.
Nice
length, too.
And it's so soft.
Yeah,
isn't
that
pretty?
Wow.
You always get cold at church, too, so that'll go well around your shoulders.
Yeah.
And it's a good thing that you got this bag.
Nice.
So you can put it in the bag.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's not from us.
No, she's saying
but
thank
she's
you,
filming it.
Go.
Well, I'm going to open this one first.
I just wanted to see him. Well, I do have little grippies on the bottom. Look at that.
This is going to be a little tricky to open.
It's cute.
Let's
see. Look at the
do you have her in view?
Look at her. I love her shoulder.
Look at imaginary animals, it says.
I get some gloves.
Yeah. Oh, aren't they?
It's so cute. This is the
and
box.
A nice box.
Isn't that cute?
I don't like boxes.
Cute.
She likes boxes.
Beautiful
like me too.
Gloves, huh?
Wow.
Now you have gloves for church, too.
She's got another bag.
Oh, you have another package in there?
Oh,
look at it!
Oh, how
so
pretty!
She's like, look at it! What is it?
7-inch drop tower.
7-inch drop tower.
Can I see?
Drop tower!
Oh, it's the ride. You go up to the top and it drops drops them.
Really?
Yeah. It's like, I don't remember what they call it at World of Fun, but yeah, they go way up to the top and then they go.
Oh, it's something from the mail.
Oh, mercy. Those people are going to be screaming.
Yeah, they usually do.
Now, what does that say?
Priority mail.
We're not sure what that might be.
Gee!
I
actually did wrap pretty good.
Yeah. Priority mail.
And it says...
Just untape it. It says, get me open. That's what it says.
I'm just going to go ahead and open it.
Well, that was pretty wrapping paper.
So,
I'm thinking that's hers.
Mine?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Markers and some scissors. And a sharpener.
Pretty glass.
What?
Or a dress.
Oh, look at that.
Is that a dress
or a
ship?
Wait.
Oh,
no, it's a cape.
That's a cape.
It's
so
pretty.
Like a little cloak. Yeah. See, I knew it was for you, Annette. You wanted a horsey pen? And a cloak?
What's this? A cup. Angelina's got your name on it.
Look on it.
Oh, I got one of these.
You know what? She cross-stitched that. Janice did. Did you know that?
On the cup?
She made it for you.
Yeah.
A unicorn blanket.
I always wanted a second blanket.
Well,
I've got
it. I think it was it.
Janice done out and did herself.
Wait.
Lift the paper up.
There's nothing else
on it. Just scissors and
a sharpener.
Yeah, she already pulled those out. Huh?
I got a lot of stuff.
Okay. All together.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Everything was nice. Thank you.